To be absolutely honest with you, we are utterly blown away by the love that this film's received. As independent filmmakers, it's, you know, such a responsibility to make, to be given a platform like this as well, to be able to do a film with such an incredible cast, an incredible crew. It's just an honour to have it recognised at BIFFA, and I know I speak for every single member of that cast and crew in that we are just delighted to be here, delighted to be a part of it.
Well, we did a short film of it, which was nominated for a BIFFA 2 years ago. So it was just a continuation of that story, really. It was always a plan to do a feature version of it. And Phil and I did Villain in between the short and the feature, and then moved on to this, really. It was always part of the plan, as it were. But I know it was very close to Phil's heart, something in the service industry, drawing on his own experiences and stuff. And yeah, that was the reason, basically.
Can you talk particularly, I guess, about Stephen's performance and what makes him such an exemplary attraction for this film?
Well, that was the one good thing. Once Stephen was on board, everyone wanted to work with Stephen. He really is a firecracker. And actually, we didn't quite know every single time how he was going to be in the moment. And that's the amazing thing about Stephen. He literally acts absolutely in the moment. And that's something that's so unique about him. He brings such truth to the role. And I mean, I could not have asked for somebody better to play that role. I mean, he's a phenomenal actor. And I really hope that this catapults him into doing even more amazing work, basically.